Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. My name is Regan, I'll be your reactor for today. So for today's video guys, we're gonna make another reaction video too with Elaine, Duran. Hi guys, this is with her latest cover of Mariah Carey's song with the title Can't Take That Away guys. So of course a lot of singer was able to post a lot of video. A lot of singer post their own rendition of Can't Take That Away, especially Sari G, Stephanie. Dami guys, ang dami. I don't know what's new. Kung anong bagong may bibigay sa atin ni Elaine Duran. And I'm really excited. Of course, we know the capabilities of Elaine Duran. We know how good she is. We know how kung paano siya magbigay ng emotion, especially sa soul ng kanta. Napakagaling ni Elaine Duran, guys. Kung paano ilabas yung espiritu ng kanta. So, yun. So guys, before we start, don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel, Rick and Mark channel. Kwentuhan po tayo sa baba ng comment section. You can put it down there on the comments or insights, guys. And someone requested this. Nagawa ko daw ng reaction video. Of course, as what I'm saying, guys, I always acknowledge all your comments, suggestions, or insights. You can put it down there. Whatever suggestions you may have or reaction on this video, please let me know. So at least I know what I'm gonna do on the next video, okay? Thank you so much, guys. Umpisa na natin. Here we go.
Oh, I'm coming home to you.
Alright, and I'm back, guys. Diba? Umpisa na lang in 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
Won't face the problem.
Elaine? Okay, guys.
Hi, everyone. This is Elaine Duran. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and
video,
please
guys.
Click the bell button.
The number
button
of likes
for more
on this
updates.
Video is the number of people who loves Elaine, guys. So, yeah. Let's go with the performance. What I like about on this video, guys, is I never ever felt and heard that Elaine is copying Mariah Carey. Though the arrangement are almost the same as the arrangements of the other singers, what makes her different or what is the edge of Elaine is that she made it like her own. She made it like a single out by Miss Elaine Duran, not by Miss Mariah Carey. So yun yung nalamdaman ko, ha? So kung sino man yung mga nag-cover na iba, that's how they did it. So for me, ito yung kay Miss Elaine, ito yung naging observation ko, ito yung naramdaman ko nung pinakinggan ko yung rendition ni Elaine, guys. And siguro masasabi ko lang, if you will all notice, guys, Elaine is one of the singer that has a very, very beautiful low note, guys, or low notes. If mapapansin nyo, kahit yung low notes niya, ang klaro. Rinig na rinig mo yung mga words, rinig na rinig mo na hindi sumasadsad. Di ba kasi may iba yung part na there's a little bit. Parang kahit ako, sasadsad ako doon. Or kahit yung ibang singer, hindi mo na halos marinig yung words kasi nga sa sobrang baba na ng key. And that's what I like about Elaine is nasusustain niya. She's very consistent. She has a very clear voice. She has a very beautiful voice, guys. This is what makes Elaine outstanding to the other singer, guys. And, ano pa ba? As what I said nga, pareho din ang arreglo, arrangement sa ibang mga na-cover. And, ang positive lagi ng vibes ni Elaine, no? Hindi siya mukhang depressed pag kumanta. Hindi siya mukhang pagod pag kumanta. She always give me a good vibes every time na pinapakinggan ko siya, pinanonood ko siya. Napaka-light ng video, guys, no? Hindi kailangan ako ano ng saturation, kung ano-ano effects. Talagang boses lang ang labanan kay Elaine. Yun yung masasabi ko. So, guys, I will give this a perfect 10 over 10 kasi, guys, I'm totally satisfied. As long as I'm satisfied, as long as wala akong naramdamang kulang, emotion, on point, lahat, high notes, on point. So, wala na akong makita pang mali sa version na to ni Elaine. So, this is one of the remarkable version of Elaine Duran or cover song ni Elaine Duran for me, guys. Aside sa isa pang araw, tsaka kahit kailan. Isa yun sa mga paborito ko na kanata ni Elaine. So, guys, we're done reacting on this video. Maraming salamat po sa mga manonood. You can put it down there. All your comments, suggestions, no worries. Kahit busy ako, ina-acknowledge ko yan. Walang taking calls. Ina-acknowledge ko po yan. Kasi working from home naman din po ako. Yun nga lang, minsan sa sobrang pagod, hindi ko na halos magawang mag-shoot ng video. So guys, maraming salamat po ulit. Sana kung kayo mapapadaan sa channel ko, mag-like and subscribe lang po kayo. And you can put whatever comments or reactions you may have. Let me know if you have same thoughts, okay? Maraming salamat po. This is Rick. See you on my next vlog. Goodbye. Mwah!